You too.
You too.
It's not even a voice coming.
Oh, yeah, that one.
This is a song about an old man that helps around the railroad. It's called Corey's Coming. And please forgive us for our screw-ups. We will make them. Trains. And only one run a week comes on roaring down that line. So all he got to worry about is time. He sits in the brake house, his hands out to the fire, moving through his memories of love and desire. He's telling me the stories of the glories of his past, but he always saved the story of his Corey for the last. And you see, my Corey's coming. No more sad stories coming. A midnight moonlight morning glory is coming out your girl. And like I told you, when she holds you, she enfolds you in her world. I'd come by in the evening to find out where he'd been, and he'd say, come on, sit down, kid, where shall I begin? And I'd say, you know my favorite, well, you know I like the rest, but I love the way you tell me of your Corey the best. And so I hear his lifelong love, recreated by his tongue. He'd turn back the years, she'd seem forever young. Though the other stories changed as they rolled through his head, he'd say the same words about Corey just before he went to bed. And then he'd send me away, but he'd be smiling as he said, can't you see my Corey's coming? No more sad stories coming. The midnight moonlight morning glory is coming out your girl. And like I told you, when she holds you, she enfolds you in her world. That he knew. So I asked the town folk if his stories were true. Well, they'd said old John was born here, he's lived here all his life, never had a woman, let alone a wife. And very soon you'll find out, as you check around, that no one named Corey's ever lived in this town. So I chided the old man about the truth that I had heard, but he smiled and said, reality is only just a word. Can't you see my Corey's coming? No more sad stories coming. A midnight moonlight morning glory is coming on your girl. And like I told you, when she holds you, she enfolds you in her world. Came by one evening, but he did not hear my shout. I looked in the window and I saw the fire was out. When he would not wake up, I bossed in the door, and I found that old John Joseph would tell stories no more. Seen at the graveyard, just three of us were there. Me and the grave digger, we heard the parson's prayer. He said, we need not grieve for this man, for we know that God cares. Well, Well, they put the cold dirt over him, left me on my own. When at last I looked up, I saw I was not alone. Standing there in silence with a shawl around her head was a beautiful young woman. I remember what she said. Is that John Joseph there? I nodded my head yes. That brought a soft smile from her. She said it's time he got some rest. So I said, if you're a relative, he had a peaceful end. That's when she said, my name is Corey. You could say I'm just a friend. Corey's coming. No more sad stories coming. A midnight, moonlight, morning glories coming on your girl. And like I told you, when she holds you, she enfolds you in her world. Tonight, you see a busted down old railroad yard, sure makes a lonely sight. You may wonder why a young man would work out here alone. Well, the job pays enough to keep some flesh on my bones. And I confess I get to missing the old man a bit. And there's one other reason I guess I should admit. Can't you see my Corey's coming? No more sad stories coming. A midnight, moonlight, morning glory's coming out your girl. And like he told me, when she holds me, she enfolds me in.
Along This Road song, you gotta stick with them sometimes.